গৌরাঙ্গৈক গদিব্যজাশ্রিতমতি শ্রী গৌরধাম স্থিতি সৎসৎসৈকবিতির কুসঙ্গ বিরতি দুস্থ ব্যথা নিষ্কৃতি শ্রীরূপৈকরতি সনাতনতি শ্রীজীবতে জোস্থিতি শ্রী সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী বিজয়তে গৌরীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি গৌরীয় গোষ্ঠীপতি শ্রীশিল ভক্তি সিদ্ধান্ত সরস্বতী গোস্বামী ঠাকুর প্রভুপাদ টোল্ড উই গৌরিয়স মাস্ট মেনটেন সাম স্পেশালিটি অলওয়েজ হোয়াট ইজ দ্য স্পেশালিটি শ্রীল প্রভুপাদ টোল্ড উই মাস্ট মেনটেন সাম স্পেশালিটি উই গৌরিয়স উই হ্যাভ সাম স্পেশালিটি স্পেশালিটি রিগার্ডিং সিদ্ধান্ত স্পেশালিটি রিগার্ডিং সেবা This is the main objectives of bhajan. Actually, those who are not established in Guru Vaishnava Tattva, actually they cannot start Hari Bhajan itself. Prabhupada told, those who are not established in Guru Tattva, Vaishnava Tattva, actually they cannot start Hari Bhajan. So it's a must. Those who are not 100% inclined unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava, They cannot speak absolute truth. To speak about absolute truth, you must be elevated up to that level. Otherwise, you cannot sing about absolute truth. Today, I have the chance to glorify Srila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, you see. Time is very limited, so I must speak in gist, you see. Sometime we think if we have lot of money, if we can spend, then we can satisfy Guru Vaishnava. Not that. Actually, in the life of Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada, it is seen that sometime Prabhupada become very busy with some simple devotee whose education is not more than fifth class, there is no money, still Prabhupada become very busy to attend him, to hear him. And sometimes we see lot of money we can spend, but still Prabhupada is not happy. If we can harmonize ourselves with Guru Vaishnava, then we can understand the actual meaning of his, actual tattva, then we can understand. Otherwise not. Param Pujyat Keshav Goswami Maharaj, Vinodda, telling when I was Brahmachari, that time one day one message came, one telegraph came. Then Prabhupada called me. Actually in that telegraph it was written that your mother is very sick, please come quickly to village. Instant, now, you come quickly. Then Prabhupada read that message and call Vinod Vihari. Then Prabhupada come to him, coming and paid Dandavat. Then Prabhupada speaking, your mother is very sick, so you must go now, at least now leave. She is just going to die. Prabhupada here and pay Dandavat and then go away. And after that he become busy with Prabhupada Seva. Guru Seva. In the evening time when Prabhupada was there in Arati, then he find that Vinod Vihari is there. Then he called him, why? You don't go? I told him your mother is very sick. Then he started crying. Prabhupada, you want to test me? You want to test me? My Guru Seva, my Guru Priti? So you are speaking like that, you want to deceive me? Actually, you are my father, you are my mother, everything you. I already sold my life unto your lotus feet, how I can go back? Let my mother die. I cannot go. Vinodda told, that Prabhupada told me to go to see my mother. That was from outside. From heart, Prabhupada never wanted that. So if you can understand the heart of Guru Vaishnava, then you can become very sincere to do actual Guru Seva. Another instance I say, Vinodda, Keshav Goswami are telling, Vinodda, when I was in village that time, I was doing my education in college, suddenly I heard that Prabhupada coming from Mayapur to speak some Harikatha here, just next village. So I was very interested, because that time was so exalted Vaishnava, so I wanted to attend that Harikatha. I went there, and I started hearing the Harikatha. It was very exclusive Harikatha, really. Then suddenly I heard Prabhupada speaking that for very small cause of Guru Vaishnava, I can sacrifice lakhs of people to protect some interest of Guru Vaishnava, very small interest of Guru Vaishnava, I can sacrifice lakhs of bonded soul. Then I become very shocked. Why? He is a great Vaishnava. How he can speak like that? He can sacrifice lakhs of people to protect some interest of Guru Vaishnava? I was just going to misunderstand him. After that, by the mercy of Prabhupada, I could understand. Oh my God! Always remember, if you put zero in middle, and if you go on start counting 1, 2, 3, 4 right hand side positive direction, then number according to the increment of valuation number valuation going up. But negative side, -1, -2, -3, -4, the more you go left side, the more valuation can drop. You see, it's automatic mathematical factor. So -1 is less than -1 is always less than -2. -1 is always less than any positive integer. Maybe 1/2 fraction, but positive integer more is more important. Vinodda speaking, this is negative world. This is called negative world. And that is positive world. Prabhupada used to tell, this material world is the perverted reflection at the transcendental world. Always remember. So Vinodda could realize instantly, well, Prabhupada wanted to protect some interest of that Golok Vrindavan, I mean Guru Vaishnava. Even one small particle of Vrindavan is more and more valuable than me. I am a bonded soul. One small particle in this Golok Vrindavan is more important than me. I am a bonded soul. So for positive anything, if I can sacrifice negative thing, it is nothing, nothing lost, you see. That's why, you see, Keshav Goswami Maharaj could understand that what Prabhupada want to speak. So at present, you see, for small interest, to protect small interest, my personal interest, I can sacrifice the whole society, Vaishnava society. That is the situation now. To love Prabhupada means to follow Prabhupada in toto. To love Prabhupada is to love his mission, love his instruction, everything. If I can follow Prabhupada in toto, if I can implement all his teaching in my life, then I can speak some Harikatha, otherwise I cannot speak. I have no right to speak anything about Prabhupada if I am staying in negative world. Be remember, always. That is the main thing, you see. Prabhupada speaking that if the whole world going against me, if the whole world going against me, even those who are coming to me, those who are coming to me, they already came to me, if one by one they all leave me, still I cannot leave the absolute truth. I can stand under the lotus feet of my Guru Pad Padma, and I can sing, I can shout all about the absolute truth. That is my principle. So we all must be in such a position so that we can sing and glorify, and then this meeting and everything, Pushpanjali, I mean floral table, everything, I can come out successful, otherwise useless. One piece of meat in Bhagavatam, Krishna speaking, one piece of meat, you see, one bird, small bird, he found one small piece of meat. He just took it and he was about to go to a certain place where he can enjoy eating. But suddenly he see, that bird discover, all bird try to kill him, I mean attack. Then after he that bird become frightened, he leave that piece of meat. Then suddenly discovered that all those birds, they are going up behind it, a small piece of meat. So actually Bhagavan Sri Krishna told, for if I am interested about pratishtha, Allah puja pratishtha, then I cannot speak all about that absolute truth. That's all. Srila Bhakti Vigyan Bharati Maharaj ki jai is coming here, so I must stop speaking in front of him. I like to stop my audacity. Please excuse me. Dandavat pranam bancha kalpadarvasya kipasindh bhavacha patitanang pavana bhavishna bhyo namo namo.